Whoa, mom's got a long one.
You got her.
But mom doesn't want to be on the video. Oh, look at that. Long cheese pull.
It's my turn.
Oh, room. Nice. No.
Chicken wings, but like they tasted better than like normal chicken wings that you would get from like a pizza place. They tasted like better.
Do you know what?
No.
Because they had seasoning on them. Other places are just usually just like salt and just plain. But they actually had seasoning on them. But you liked it?
Yeah.
It was delicious. What else did you eat?
I ate some of Emily's French fries and I ate her chicken tenders.
Nice.
So, the chicken tenders is also good, but that's Emily, so I'm not gonna say.
What about you, Emily?
I had the chicken tenders and rice and some French fries, and it was super good. I loved it, and the chicken tenders were good with the rice, and I just liked the French fries by itself.
We are here at Pier 88 at the Best of the West Shopping Center in Las Vegas near Lake Mead Boulevard. And man, did not know what to expect. I knew it was kind of like like a boiling crab or hot and juicy, but this place was awesome. The fried food was really well battered. The batter tasted really, really good. And I had they have a combo, which was half a pound of shrimp and then half a basket of fried shrimp. And yeah, that was amazing. All around the table, it was just all around just really good food. We also got some fried oysters. We got mozzarella sticks, just top down. Everything that we had was delicious. And I highly recommend going to Pier 88.
If you like this video, please consider hitting that thumbs up icon, clicking subscribe, and smashing that notification bell. And as always, no matter where you might find yourself, please take a moment out of your day to take a closer look at life.